excuse me, is everything okay?
Yeah, but do you know where I could find a gallery tour visit or something?
Yeah, you've missed your last one, I'm sorry. It's too late in the day. Where is it you wanted to go to?
I wanted to go to Trinity College because I'm leaving tomorrow and I haven't been there.
Oh, well, that's a very nice accent. Where are you from?
I'm from Bordeaux, in France.
Ah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Manchester, UK.
Ah, great.
Yeah.
It's a great country.
Oh, thank you. listen, I've got a kind of plan in my head of where I'm going to go to do my photos. I am going to be going that way, so
okay.
If you want, I can take you there rather than giving you some directions and you're getting lost or something.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, that could be cool, actually. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Cool, let's go.
I'm hopeless with all coffee and a medical text. It's too easy knowing life from blowing off the rest. And the riddles in the pages leave it too much to guess. And the worry cracks and fracture from your hip to your chest as I watch as your hand turns full circle.
So we both travelled back home the next day, back to our countries, remembering the great times we had together. We promised each other that we'd find that connection again with someone new. We'd follow that spark wherever it would take us.